What is cryptocurrency? Cryptocurrency explained. Hi everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's video, I'm going to tell you everything about cryptocurrency. But before we start, make sure you subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon so you never miss any updates. What is cryptocurrency? Cryptographic money is a type of installment that can be traded online for merchandise and ventures. Numerous organizations have given their own monetary forms, regularly called tokens, and these can be exchanged explicitly for the greater administration that the organization gives. Consider them as you would arcade tokens or club chips. You'll have to trade genuine money for the digital currency to get to the greater administration. Cryptographic forms of money work utilizing an innovation called blockchain. Blockchain is a decentralized innovation spread across numerous PCs that oversees and records exchanges. Part of the allure of this innovation is its security. What number of digital forms of money are there? What are they worth? In excess of 6,700 diverse digital forms of money are exchanged freely as per coinmarketcap.com, a statistical surveying site. Also, digital currencies keep on multiplying, fundraising through beginning coin contributions or ICOs. The complete estimation of all digital forms of money on February 28, 2021 was more than $1.4 trillion, and the complete estimation of all bitcoins, the most famous computerized cash, was fixed at about $950 billion. Best digital forms of money by market capitalization. These are the 10 biggest exchanging digital forms of money by market capitalization, as followed by CoinMarketCap, a cryptographic money information and examination supplier. Bitcoin, Ethereum, TAI, Binance Coin, Cardano, Polkadot, Swell, Litecoin, Chainlink, Bitcoin Money. For what reasons are digital forms of money so famous? Cryptographic forms of money appeal to their allies for an assortment of reasons. Here are the absolute generally famous. Allies see digital forms of money, for example, Bitcoin, as the cash of the future and are dashing to get them now, apparently before they become more important. A few allies like the way that digital currency eliminates national banks from dealing with the cash supply, since after some time, these banks will in general decrease the estimation of cash by means of expansion. Different allies like the innovation behind digital currencies, the blockchain, in light of the fact that it's a decentralized preparing and recording framework and can be safer than conventional installment frameworks. A few examiners like digital forms of money since they're growing up in esteem and have no revenue in the monetary standards drawn out acknowledgement as an approach to move cash. Are digital forms of money a wise speculation? Digital forms of money may go up in esteem. However, numerous financial backers consider them to be simple hypotheses, not genuine speculations. The explanation? Much the same as genuine monetary forms, digital currencies produce no income. So for you to benefit, somebody needs to pay more for the money than you. That is the thing that's classified the more noteworthy simpleton hypothesis of venture. Differentiation that to an all-around oversaw business, which expands its incentive over the long haul by developing the productivity and income of the activity. For the individuals who see digital forms of money, for example, Bitcoin, as the cash of things to come, it ought to be noticed that a money needs soundness. As NerdWallet essayists have noticed, digital currencies, for example Bitcoin, may not be that protected, and some eminent voices in the speculation local area have encouraged would-be financial backers to avoid them. Of specific note, incredible financial backer Warren Buffett contrasted Bitcoin with paper checks. It's an exceptionally viable method of communicating cash, and you can do it secretly, whatnot. A check is a method of sending cash as well. Are checks worthy very much of cash? Since they can send cash? For the individuals who see cryptographic forms of money like Bitcoin as the cash of things to come, it ought to be noticed that a cash needs stability so that dealers and customers can figure out what a reasonable cost is for merchandise. Bitcoin and other cryptographic forms of money have been definitely not steady through quite a bit of their set of experiences. For instance, while Bitcoin exchanged at near $20,000 in December 27, its worth at that point dropped to as low as about $3,200 per year later. By December 2020, it was exchanging at record levels once more. This value instability makes a problem. On the off chance that bitcoins may be worth very much more later on, individuals are less likely to spend and course them today, making them less suitable as a cash. Why spend a Bitcoin when it very well may be worth multiple times the incentive 1 year from now? How would I purchase digital money? While some cryptographic forms of money, including Bitcoin, are accessible for buy with US dollars, others necessitate that you pay with Bitcoins or another digital money. To purchase cryptographic forms of money, you'll need a wallet, an online application that can hold your cash. By and large, you make a record on a trade, and then you can move genuine cash to purchase digital forms of money like Bitcoin or Ethereum. You can make both a wallet and purchase and sell Bitcoin and other cryptographic forms of money. A developing number of online representatives offer digital forms of money, wallets plus the likelihood to purchase Bitcoin, Paxful for instance. Are cryptographic forms of money lawful? Doubtlessly that they're legitimately in the United States, however, China and Nigeria have basically restricted their utilization, and at least whether they're lawful relies upon every individual country. Likewise, make certain to consider how to shield yourself from fraudsters who consider digital currencies to be a chance to bilk financial backers. As usual, purchaser be careful. How would I insure myself? In case you're hoping to purchase a digital money in an ICO, read the fine print in the organization's plan for this data. Who claims the organization? A recognizable and notable proprietor is a positive sign. Are there other significant financial backers who are putting resources into it? It's a decent sign if other notable financial backers need a piece of the money. Will you own a stake in the organization or just cash or tokens? This differentiation is significant. Possessing a stake implies you will take an interest in its profit, you're a proprietor, while purchasing tokens simply implies you're qualified to use them, similar to contributes a gambling club. Is the cash previously evolved, or is the organization hoping to fundraise to create it? The further along the item, the safer it is. It can take a ton of work to brush through a plan. The more detail it has, the better your odds it's real. In any case, even authenticity doesn't mean the money will succeed. That is an entirely separate question, and that requires a great deal of market astute. In any case, past those worries, simply having digital money opens you to the danger of robbery, as programmers attempt to enter the PC networks that keep up your resources. One prominent trade opted for non-payment in 2014 after programmers took a huge number of dollars in bitcoins. Those aren't normal dangers for putting resources into stocks and assets on major US trades. Would it be a good idea for you to purchase digital currency? Digital currency is an unimaginably theoretical and unpredictable purchase. Stock exchanging of set-up organizations is for the most part safer than putting resources into cryptographic forms of money, like Bitcoin. That's all for today's video, and thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you liked the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to share your thoughts and valuable feedback with us in the comments section below. You can also suggest to us the topics we should cover in our upcoming videos. Lastly, if you have not already subscribed to this channel, subscribe to it. And if you want to watch more videos like this, press that bell button so you will be notified each time I upload an interesting video to this channel. We will see you in the next video. Bye.